very much for coming out on a Friday night here to the St. Mary's Strip. I'm telling you what, people that say that people don't come out to a rockabilly show in San Antonio are so full of it, because you're proving them wrong. Give yourself a round of applause. Let's give a round of applause for the wonderful DJ, back to Tropicana Joe. Are you guys ready for Ken Lanslater? Chris Sandman, aka DJ Sandman. I'm going to be spinning back there later, but the fourth Friday of every month, we're going to be booking a rockabilly show here in San Antonio at this venue. Next month, on September 25th, we got the Wildwood Four. Should be a great show. Come on out. In October, we got TJ Maze coming. Come out for that. It's going to be a wonderful show. But right now, forget about that. That's in the distance. Right now, we got to, I'll tell you what. 15 years ago, when I was in Green Bay, Wisconsin, for anyone that was at the Rockin' 50s Fest, knows that there were some great acts there. But I'm telling you what, the act that stood out for me was the Casey Sisters. And right now, we got one of them. Make way for Carol and Casey.
I was, of course, only in grade school. And
the music won't run.